Let's review how to submit a claim using Superior Health Plan Secure Provider Portal. Prior to getting started, you will want to have all of your member information along with your billing information on hand. Once you have logged in, click on Claims in your toolbar and select Create Claim. Add your member's ID or last name and his or her date of birth and click Find. You will then choose whether you are submitting a professional claim or institutional claim. For our demonstration today, we are going to submit a professional claim. The patient's account number and statement dates are the only required fields on this first screen. However, you will need to complete the additional fields as appropriate for your visit and click Next. You'll need to add your diagnosis code or codes. This can be done with or without using the decimal point. Input the code and click Add. If your member has other insurance, you will need to add coordination of benefits and input the carrier type along with the policy number. In this case, we do not have any other insurance, so I will click Remove and then Next. You will next indicate your date of service, the location of the visit, if services were rendered as part of an emergency. Add your procedure code along with any corresponding modifiers. Select which diagnosis code or codes correspond to that procedure. Then add your billed charges and indicate the number of units, minutes, or days and select the type. You will then need to complete the additional information as appropriate for your visit and click Save Update. If you have additional service lines to add, click Add New Service Lines and follow the same steps. If not, click Next. You will now add all of your provider information. If the member was referred to you by his or her PCP, then add their information. The rendering provider information is only required if it is different than their billing provider. In this case, it is. Add your NPI, the tax ID is pre-populated, your taxonomy code is required for all claims, and then the provider's last name and first name or the organization's name. Then add your billing provider information. The tax ID is again pre-populated, the name, NPI, and taxonomy, as well as your billing address. Your service facility location is only needed if it is different than the billing provider information. In this case, it is the same, so we select same as billing provider and then click Next. If your claim requires an attachment, for example, a primary EOB or invoice, then click Browse and Find and attach your file. You will also need to indicate what type of file you are attaching and click Attach. If you do not have an attachment, you can just click Next. You will have a chance to review all of your information and make edits if necessary. Also notate the claim ID. So if you need to discuss the claim with your account manager at a later date, you will have that on hand. Next, you would hit submit. However, I will not be doing so since I am in a live environment. The last screen will indicate that your claim has been successfully submitted. You can continue to monitor your claim status once you log back in and again click on claims. If you have any questions about this or any other processes, please contact your account manager. You can find your local office by visiting superiorhealthplan.com, going to For Providers, Find My Account Manager, search by your county, or click on your region and notate the contact information. We at Superior appreciate all you do for our members. Thank you for your participation and have a great day.